my name is Sarah, if you've never seen me before. And this is the week I am turning 19 years of age. Which is pretty crazy. Yeah, so I'm turning 19, I was gonna say 18. I'm turning 19 on Thursday, and it is Monday evening. So, I'll just run down what the plan of the week is, I guess. I'm gonna turn off the music because I thought it'd be peaceful in the back, but I'm not. Look at the sunny angel I bought today. Look at it. So cute. There you go. There you go. Like that. Sunny angel. That was my little treat of the day. Yeah, birthday's on Thursday, so that's the 14th of September. And then, so tomorrow, yeah, tomorrow's a regular day. And then Wednesday, my mom bought me like a big spa package. And I get to like float in one of those tanks, like sensory tanks where it's like black. Yeah, Thursday is essentially a regular day. I don't really have anything planned. I'm gonna do a picnic on Sunday with my friends. Because that's when they're all free. So that's when we'll do it. And I don't really even know what I'm saying, but right now I'm just gonna be doing a lecture that I missed today. I technically missed two lectures today, but I don't know if I'm gonna bother doing my literature one, but this is my creative writing one, and I missed it because it coincides with my gender history. It's at the same time, so I have to miss one. So yeah, that is what this video is going to be. I hope you enjoy. And
how fucking ew, my shit's so messy, I'm sorry. Oh, keep it there. Here's the room right now. She's a bit messy. Bow.
Topic. And she might even have an idea about the region of the world or the topic. So you can put keywords into the search database.
To you, by or on behalf of the University of Melbourne, under section 113P.
It is currently Wednesday, and I'm about to head to my spa treatment. Why am I like scared? Okay. The salt. Those things are designed in hell. I didn't even get claustrophobic, bro. But look at my eyes. I'm in so much pain. Like, I had to put Vaseline. It doesn't say skin. Even though it's completely, like, the salt was washed off. Like, I fucking showered it off. It still hurts. Okay, so back home, obviously. The massage was kind of weird because she like didn't take the towel off, like she just did it over the towel. So I was a little bit pissed off because that meant there was like no oil. Like when I leave a massage, I expect to be like greasy, like, you know. But no, I was dry. And plus, since I had like showered and stuff there, I was like dry. Like, I was a bit crispy, but it was okay, because, like, I did do a foot massage, which is, like, the room that I showed before, where I was, like, sitting up, and there was, like, food and stuff. But they gave me, like, a little mochi thing, so by the end, I was, like, really hungry, because I'd been there from, like, 10 a.m., which means I hadn't really eaten, and, like, I left my house, like, 9, and then I didn't, like, I finished eating at, like, 8, so then by the time it was, like, I didn't eat from, like, 8 a.m. to 2 p.m., I was, like, fucking starving. And, like, my stomach was, like, rumbling during the facial. But anyways, yeah, when she, like, made me flip over, I was, like, okay, so, like, there really is no oil in this massage. Like, okay. And then, yeah, the facial was good, though. Like, it was fine. She, like, wrapped me up. And then she did, like, this horrible scalp massage. Like, it was so bad. Like, she literally would put her head, like, her finger in, like, one place and just, like, move it around. Like that. I was, like, just stop. I was, like, please, like, stop. I was, like, I literally can't take this anymore. Like, please stop. But anyways, I was, like, so hungry that I was getting upset. Like, I was getting upset. I was done. Like, but, like, it's okay. It was still good, you know? Gave him a 5-star review still because she was really nice. And, like, the place itself was really nice. But it was just, like, obviously the stinging. It was a bit traumatic, the stinging from the thing. But that's okay.
Ready for tutoring. 5 p.m. Let's go.
Yeah, okay. Does it ever just hit you like the night before your birthday? What's happening? Like, this is the last time I'm ever gonna turn like a teenage, and I'm never gonna, like, ever in my life get another one. Like, that's so strange. Like, I do think I'm ready to move on to that place, but, you know, it kind of makes me sad, like, the circumstances of it. Like, you know, that, you know, I'm not even gonna be able to call my mom tomorrow because she's having a back surgery, so that really sucks. And, you know, like, this is, I've got no family here, like, at all. And, like, this is my first time not spending my birthday with my twin as well, which is, like, so bizarre and weird. You know, having 18 birthdays together, like, not that, you know, our last one wasn't great, but, you know, it was still there. She was still there, you know, I spent it at home. And this is just, like, it's my first birthday in 2 years that I'm not spending, like, during doing an exam, which is kind of cool. That's kind of fun. But it's gotta hit a little bit that, you know, this is the last one before I'm 20. So I hope that I think that resonates with a lot of people. Like, anyone that sees this, you know, just sort of like the coming to terms with it. It can be a little difficult, I guess. Yeah, that's, like, all I wanted to say. I was, like, yeah, I had a little cry earlier after I finished calling my mom, just because I was, like, you know, I'm not gonna actually call her on my birthday. I know she feels bad about it, and, like, obviously there's nothing we can do, because, you know, it's a surgery. But, yeah, it's difficult to not spend your birthday at home when that's all you know. Like, obviously this is my home now, but it's different. It's not, you know, it's not gonna be the same at all. So that's essentially all I wanted to say. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Morning.
Okay, we're gonna open my birthday present that my mom sent to me. Scissors.
Cute. Okay. Okay, I'm just sitting there. It's fine.
Okay.
We got a little thing. Hello. clothes that don't quite fit you when you... Birthday breakfast. Saniolos. What is up with my camera focus today? What more could I need? Another girl's had her first kiss. Please don't think too much of it. I got like the candy one, so I'm excited. So go down. I've had my pumpkin spice. So different from the crowd of big blue eyes and long blonde hair, and or is that stare? Ready to go to class. Fall in love a little too. The things you thought you would never do. I'm sweating. I wish this was my day. Go back and got my lunch, which is a sandwich. Myself. Had my lecture, it was gender history. Why'd I breathe in like that? That like hurt. Okay, then I'm gonna just prepare for my tutoring. Do a little bit of my art discovery time, which I'm going to try and finish tomorrow. Well, I have to finish tomorrow because it's due tomorrow. And then, yeah. Then I'm going to go to dinner. So that's probably when you'll see me next, is when I'm going to dinner. So see you then.
I kind of have eyebrows now.
Life is prettier than it may seem. Put your birthday suit on. Fit check.
Fit check is dress is thrifted. Necklace is from Cider. Headband is from Cider. Bracelets assorted places. Shoes are from Princess Highway. And these socks are from Taiwan. Including the sunshine socks. So, birthday suit.
What did you?
That's like $300.
$300? That's not too bad. Everyone puts a flag. So cute.
Like 9 minutes.
Yeah, it's
maybe 9 minutes.
Yeah, people like zoom out. Yeah, cool. Okay, everyone, say happy birthday, Sarah.
Happy birthday.
I got lost.
I literally said that.
You can say it on camera. Yeah. Say something.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
Are you with them?
I mean, is it recording?
Yes.
No, it's just red. I'm a cinematographer.
So much brother.
Sarah, how old are you?
19 years old.
Holy shit, you're a grandma.
I'm a grown woman.
Grand woman.
Grand man.
You're a grand man.
Grand man.
I'm basically a blogger. Okay, we got it. Yes.
Yeah.
Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah.
Yeah. How do you feel about your birthday?
I feel great. It's an exciting.
How do you feel about Sarah's birthday?
I think it's great. I think it's great that she's 19 and Sarah's the best.
Getting some real close-up shots. How do you feel that she's
the best? She is very 19-ish.
very, very nice. You got a great idea. Thank you
for coming, guys. That means a lot to me.
Sorry.
So I was gonna come out, I was like, it's okay,
it's fine, it's fine, you can't drive. Okay, after the fight, it's not my fault, I can't
drive.
There you go.
Oh my goodness.
What an atrocity. Oh, my makeup looks great. Right now.
One more spoon of cough syrup now. Whoa.